What is up, everybody? My name is Chaotic Skittle, and welcome back to the lovely world of the DC Universe Online. I'm standing here with Dr. Fate, and you know, by now, you kind of know how this is going to go. He's got a mission for us. We're going to take it. We're going to kick ass. It's the same story every single time. So let's just get into it.
We need all the aid we can gather. The Spectre, the spirit of God's vengeance, has launched an attack on downtown Metropolis. He has raised spirits of the vengeful dead to judge and execute humanity. Go and seek out Sentry Lita of the Sentinels of Magic, so we will start to heal this wound.
Welcome to the battle. We need warriors of your caliber for this threat. The Spectre has the power of God's vengeance to judge guilty souls, but here he has lost all mercy. I fear Circe's foul touch has turned the Spectre completely mad. Bring peace to these spirits.
It's kind of a huge step, no matter, you know, how true
it may
be. I'm
selling the stuff you need to beat back the bad guys, buddy.
Well, how about you just buy my shit, call it a day? Okay, let's step outside to the weird Metropolis. Begin our quest to kick all of the ass. Okay, so how far away do we gotta go? Oh, that's kind of decent far away. Okay, I will see you guys when we get there. And we're here. And we see our first investigation over here, but let's talk
to
this guy first.
Souls are vulnerable to all kinds of evil when separated from their bodies. You must imbue them with this spell of strength to resist evil.
Sure thing! Miss Lita! What the hell? What was that thing glowing?
We need your help. The Spectre has raised these ghouls to judge humanity, and they think life itself is a crime. Destroy them and guide their astral victims back to their bodies. But beware the Reapers. We will need a special power to banish them.
I don't fear the Reaper. Let's get this investigation.
This is Wrath, mortal. A life ended too soon. A pilot with a sense of redemption. A police officer caught in the fires of corruption. All these and more the Spectre has been.
Okay. Get wrecked. Okay. So I think we are definitely getting really close to the end of the game. You mother... No! Go away, Soul Eater! Stop it! I don't want it! Oh, now you done started it. You're getting your ass wrecked. You better check yourself before I riggedy wreck yourself. I mean, I already riggedy wrecked yourself, but... Oops, stop, stop. Yeah, become strengthened. Strengthen. Oh, can I just... Oh. Oh, sweet. I can get a twofer. I can just strengthen the soul. Then wreck the soul. Strengthen the soul. Wreck the soul. Oh, this will be easy. Hey, last vengeful spirit. I'm gonna...
Fly up out of here.
Ooh, new chest piece.
Spectre is supposed to judge individual souls. For him to be assigning spirits to pass sentence for him means something is badly wrong.
Thanks, Oracle. That little impet of yours.
No matter how many of these spirits we banish, the Reapers are creating more. The Sentinels believe we can use the spectral cores of these raging spirits to banish them. Lightkeeper Lee can tell you what they need.
Okay, let's get this first.
Listen to hubris, mortal. It is the sound of dozens of mages lifting their voices to cast spells, and then screaming as their lives are ended.
All of these screaming ghosts used to be my friends. All the judges and lawyers and clerks that worked in the courthouse. I know they don't want to be like this. You have to bring them peace.
Fine.
We need you to help trap enraged spirits. Their essence may help defeat those reapers. Take on the raging spirits. When they're enraged, lure them to one of our soul spheres.
Okay. So, we got to enlarge enraged accusers to the purification spheres. They're enraged magistrates. Come on. Get mad. Get angry. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Bring your sweet ass over here. Come on. There you go. Come on. That's it. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Bing! Gotcha! Okay, this is gonna take quite a bit, so... Yeah. Oh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bring it over here. Bing, bing. Gotcha. Gotcha. Come on. Bring it over. Bring it. There we go. Time to just wreck some people. This is pretty easy to do. I'll actually show this. All I got left to do is just free like 5 more spirits. Yeah. There's 2. There's 3. There's 4. And there's 5. There we go. Let's get up here out of the way of everything. Let's check out this neck piece that is actually good. And complete.
I'm running a spectral analysis, no pun intended, on these manifestations. They're weirdly shadowed. I wonder, with Eclipse so free, I'll get back to you.
I really hope that I think you're only allowed up to 15 hero points, which makes me sad because I was really hoping to get this Snow Devil, which means I may have to get rid of some stuff in our cryogenics, which wouldn't be too bad because I really just wanted to get this. So I could get rid of like that and that if I really wanted to, just so I could get the more points for it, just in case that I don't actually get the points I need.
Now is the true test of the Sentinel's plan. The Reapers were created by the Spectre to raise up souls to judge the living, and they must be destroyed. But to do so, you must come halfway to soul death yourself. Do not let death defeat you. See Lightkeeper Chandi Gupta and end this misguided punishment.
I'm sorry. What's her name? Chandi Gupta? Dr.
I am a student of supernatural phenomena. I have set up numerous astral spectrometers throughout the area, but find myself unable to retrieve them. Would you be so kind?
Yeah, sure. Where? Oh, okay, I was about to say, where the hell is Chandi Gupta? You have the best name ever.
Prepare yourself. The sentinels at the edge of the zone will imbue you with spectral power to dim your soul. This will confuse and weaken the Reapers so you can destroy them. Good luck.
Okay, so we'll speak to those guys in a sec, after we get this bad boy right here.
Close your eyes, mortal, and see redemption. An enormous winged yellow beast rises up before you, and cows to a booming voice.
Cool. Okay, let's talk to this guy, or chick. Now, I don't know if we're supposed to fight. I think we're supposed to fight the Reapers with this. Let's find out. Does that work? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. So confused. I see myself imbued with the magical, but I don't know what it actually does, or if it's doing anything. Like, what? It doesn't look like it's doing anything. I'm just gonna get these analyzers. Lost my soul thing. Okay, so obviously I'm doing something wrong. Not exactly sure what I'm gonna. Oh, Reaper! Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, stop! Stop attacking him. That's an actual Reaper. Okay. So these guys actually have different names with what they're actually supposed to be named. Okay. So I actually have to find the Reaper. Jesus Christ, this Reaper's not giving up. Okay, give me. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of Reapers to banish. Oh boy. Are you a Soul Eater or are you a Reaper? Nope, you're... Why can't I hit you? You're like... Okay, so that guy over there was just... not having any of it. Oh, is he a Reaper now? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I think I understand it now. I gotta go up to the guy, the Reaper guys that have no name. They'll think that because my soul is dimmed, that I'm close to death, they'll come out of quote-unquote hiding and try to get me.
Stop! I didn't do anything to anybody!
Did I ask? What? There's so many women with red dresses here. So I gotta stay away from the guys that say Soul Eaters and just focus on the guys that don't say Soul Eaters. Oh, I think I just got a twofer. Might be able to finish this. I did get a twofer. Haha. What are you doing? No! What are you... I can't even see who the hell I'm supposed to be fucking hitting right now. Did I win? I think I won. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Okay.
It's possible that Eclipso has somehow severed the Spectre from his human host. That would explain why he's unleashing judgment like this. I'm calling in Green Lantern and others as backup. Green Lantern has a history with the Spectre.
Right. Okay, let's get in here and whoop some ass. Okay, let's get in here and kick some ass like we usually do. Like I said, beginning of the episode, we always kick some ass in here. Digital Spirit! That's where we need to go. Oh, we got an investigation over her. Oh, we got a couple things here. Let's get these guys out of here first. Why? You make it so difficult to fight you when you fly down the ground like that. Where's this other guy? There you are. Let's get over here and get this investigation before we get that mission.
Do not expect to see compassion, mortal. There is none left.
Please help me. My husband and I were called to jury duty, but we got separated. I can't leave without him. I know he's in there somewhere. Please, can you find him?
Sure. That's my job. What the hell? Oh. That was just a dead guy. Okay, die, Ventral Spirit. Oh, I didn't even kill that Ventral Spirit. Whoops. I did now. Some of these ventral spirits are like untangible when you go to first hit them. It's just unfair. Like, okay, so. Down here to my level, please. That was a waste. Let's see, are there anything around here? Does not look like it. Okay. Moving on. Oh, saw something over there. I think it's the chick's husband. Yep, looks like it's him. Tam. Oh hey, one of them was missed that chest. Okay.
Oh no! Spirits behind you!
You're shit out of luck. You think I'm gonna follow you over in there? You want me? Come get me. Thank you. Ow. An enemy that actually listens. Good?
Oh,
yeah, you're good.
Man, thank you. I thought jury would be bad. My wife must be frantic. I'll go meet up with her now.
Okay, good luck. What's this? Oh no! I'm getting surrounded and the gate went down. It's a trap! Insert me with Admiral Akbar here. Spirits in here, man. Another investigation.
Mortal, I warn you, empathy can be a dangerous well and has drowned many.
Die again! Just die. Thank you. I mean, die again. You know what I mean. Hey, it's Green Lantern and Green Arrow. I guess you're not important enough to, you know, be added in as by name, because there's Green Lantern and others.
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. And I should know. I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move.
Yes, sir, Mr. Hal Jordan.
All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed.
Fit through there.
Just like old times, huh, Green Arrow?
Green Arrow didn't even have a line. I'm just gonna get up over here because I know where I need to go.
Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
So the not-so-jolly Green Giant. Very original. But Green Arrow is kind of like so pointless in here because I can literally go in here and almost fight every single thing there is to fight before he even has a chance to show up. Mixing that up with common sense. Green Lantern's light.
Pride. To find satisfaction in a just sentence, one must be certain of their judgment.
I suppose so. Never understood like a half. I mean, I understand that what he's saying. It's just I don't like. I don't know how to explain. See, I told you he's useless. He's just standing there while I'm fighting. You are useless, man. Useless. Now he's finally doing something. Man. Grab this real quick, since nobody else is gonna destroy the thing.
Listen to vengeance, mortal. Hear the whispers around you. Sins and transgressions committed by everyday people. The Spectre's work is never done.
That was a big-ass bear trap.
Mercy. Without understanding, it is merely an excuse for the weak to escape judgment.
That'll show him.
No, I reject these foolish emotions. They've clouded my judgment for too long.
Aww. That was a waste of a healing barrel. Oh, there's another one.
Without my humanity, I am lost. I must have a human host.
Yeah, yeah.
Bullseye.
Wow. Arrow, did you really just make a joke about bow and arrow by saying bullseye? God. Does everybody in this damn game gotta make jokes? Like, really bad puns? Ice Hulk Smash!
That's the way to do it.
Green Arrow, with you I shall not miss my mark.
See, sorry, Ollie, you already judge people enough.
Even not even... not even, you know, in Green Arrow's body. Like, even the Spectre's gotta make a damn bow and arrow joke. Wow, he lost a lot of health, like, really quickly. Hit him!
I must find another way. This is not over!
Sick. Actually, I wanna check out this stuff. Ooh, nice ring. It is nice. And plans that we've already got. Oh, there we go. New plans. Sweet. Those plans, yeah. He's healing!
The darkness cannot be defeated forever! It
you yourself
to
will be judged
your
also. Law. Judged and punished. Spectre, the instrument of divine vengeance. For evil must be punished. And yet, without mercy, there is no redemption. And without humanity, no justice. Thus I must have a human link. Without this guide, I am lost, in shadow, eclipsed. My enemies fear my power, and know this is my only weakness. But in it, there is also strength. For vengeance is eternal, and it must be served.
Well, that was graphic.
Has always wanted the Spectre's power since he had it himself and lost it. Well, he didn't get it today, thanks to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
The Spectre has been rejoined to humanity so he may properly fulfill his role as an agent of divine judgment. We deprived Circe of a valuable weapon today in the battle for magical power. My thanks.
You're welcome, Miss Woman. Miss Wonderful. You know your name.
Oh, Dr. Fate!
You have rejoined Spectre to his humanity and restored the balance. It seems you are fated for greatness.
Yep. So, remember that thing I said about every hero having to make a pun? Yeah, every hero has to make a pun.
Urgent! We need your help immediately. Brainiac has bottled the Daily Planet, with both Superman and Lex Luthor inside. We're trying to get a teleport link, but something's gone wrong. Since you broke out of Brainiac's ship, I'm betting you can penetrate that bottle before Brainiac goes into full lockdown. Supergirl is in the Watchtower. She'll give you the device that will allow me to communicate with you once you're inside the bottle.
Well, we'll just have to worry about that next episode. And since we gotta go to the Watchtower anyways, I think in between episodes I'm going to reset my powers again and really focus on getting that snow thing. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you like this, slap that like button and subscribe, Skittles. It lets me know that you enjoy my content and that you want to see more. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Chaotic Skittle, and I'll see you guys all in the next episode. Peace out.